how to create this large-scale scene in Blender. Let me break it down for you in 60 seconds. Bring in some height maps. You can get a lot of them for free online, and we're gonna put them in the background. Give them a basic grass texture. Then you start modeling the main house. For that, we use very basic modeling techniques. Cut into a cylinder to make this basic tile that you're gonna array into your scene. Repeat the same with all of the building pieces. For lighting, bring in a basic HDRI and a sunlight, then use a plane as a light blocker and adjust it till you're happy with it. Bring in a volume scatter with low density and high anisotropy. Also add an area light on the top to highlight our subject better. Give the tiles a basic material. You can use color mix node to add in some more orange. And using Boolean and modeling, create more detail onto your building. Put these holes everywhere. And I mean everywhere. Give the walls a plaster material that I got from Megascans. Then go into sculpt mode and using Dino Topo, sculpt in a path. I'm gonna mask that path out using an image texture and apply path shader to it. Then using a little fancy texture blending, blend in your grass with the sand. After you're done with that, this is how the scene looks. Then for detailing, bring in some rocks. I got mine from Polyhaven, and using your favorite scatter tool, scatter your rocks. Using some free masking tools, we're gonna create some crunch on the building. I'll get a free door from Sketchfab, put it in my scene, same for the windows. Now it's starting to come together. Then I made some trees, which using some reference, I'm gonna scatter in the background. Bring in some more bushes and scatter them the same way. Very optimized low poly grass because it's a large scene, scatter that. Higher density in the foreground and lower density in the background. Create a pond here, put in a cube with a basic water shader and you have your pond. Do a little test render, hand place some trees for better composition. And a brick texture and mix that with your plaster for some better detail. Throw in a cross because it's an old Italian villa. Some twigs and grass and scatter them on your path. Get some birds from Sketchfab and place them on your scene. And do the final render. For a long detailed tutorial, check out my YouTube.